Assalamu alaikum. In this video, I'll show you how to insert image in Apple Pages. Let's get started. Firstly, open a Pages document. Double click on the document. Now, go to the image icon and click on the image icon. Here have two options, image gallery and choose media. If you want to add blank image box, just click the image gallery and see the image box added automatically. Now you can add image here, just click the plus icon and choose your image and open. If you want to insert image directly, just keep the cursor your desired place and go to the image icon and click the choose media and select the image and open. Now check the image added directly to your document. Click the image gallery for blank image field and click the choose media for direct image upload. I hope you enjoyed this video. Please subscribe to my channel, like, comments, and share. Thanks for watching.